Today we're at the Alden Marina. We're working on clearing and identifying our storm drain systems.
And we are putting flags on the sewer drains that lead to the river.
We went to the shore and the beaches and just picked up as much trash as we could.
I felt great. I was like, hey, we cleaned up around here.
The Swarovski Foundation does a great job of planning our activities for us to be able to really have a lot of hands-on experiences to really learn from.